Hello everybody, welcome to a brand new Let's Play series of Arthenex Plays XCOM 2. This time we're going to be playing with the Long War 2 mod, which recently came out, and I'm not going to be using Iron Man. And the reason why I'm not going to be using Iron Man is that this is actually the third attempt that I've done at doing a Long War 2 XCOM 2 series. And the first two did not go well. So I decided I don't want to be trying to redo this a bunch of times. So instead, I'm just not going to do Iron Man. I've done Iron Man on regular XCOM, but this one's a lot harder, and I just don't want to do it. So I've decided I'm going to go ahead and be willing to save scum under the following conditions. If I feel like the result of a mission will end the campaign, then I will replay the mission. I'll let you guys know when I do that. But otherwise, because I don't want to, that way we can continue playing the campaign. And if we're still going to lose soldiers, I'm not going to like restart just to avoid losing soldiers or even having really bad mission results. But if we get a catastrophic mission result that I feel like, you know, the campaign is just not going to be playable anymore after this, then I will save scum and replay the whole mission. So hopefully you guys are okay with that. A couple of other notes, as you may notice, we're using a character pool that uses Game of Thrones character names, which is hopefully will be make the series a little bit more fun for everybody. I'm kind of looking forward to it. And also, I'm using a few mods. You can see I have the soldier stats listed above their health bar, their possible damage, their aim, their movements, their health. And poor Renly over here. 63 aim, 12 movement. He is really slow. So, they will also tell me which enemies have loot along with all of their stats, which I guess is a little bit cheatery, but considering how hard Long War 2 is, I'm not going to worry about it, as I've experienced firsthand. There's a lot of BS that happens in Long War 2. So, alright, so enough extemporizing. Let's get on to the mission here. We have to ambush some Advent soldiers. We're going to try our best not to use explosives against them because she has 69 aim. That's pretty good. Because if we do, we'll lose their corpses. And while in regular XCOM, you get a lot of corpses, so it's not really a big deal if you blow a few up. In Long War, you don't get nearly so many because any mission that you have to extract from, which is probably 80 to 90% of the missions, you don't get to keep any corpses that drop. So you have to obviously leave them behind. So, as a result, you wind up not being able to get very many corpses. So we're going to try and get as many corpses from this mission as we possibly can. And I really, now that I've been thinking about this, realize I can, since I'm concealed, it's probably okay to make some larger moves here.
Moving to designated position.
Don't need to be playing quite so cautiously. We're already concealed. Bunch of civilians standing around that car over there. So we got a big old shopping mall, it looks like. We're in, I thought I saw that we were in Chicago, which is fun. We're going to be attempting to liberate the United States in this campaign, at least to start with. We'll have a kind of American-focused resistance movement. You can take cover behind that shopping cart.
On my way.
Move up to here. And
stepping off.
We'll just kind of move everybody up. There isn't a lot of cover in this area. But since we're concealed, I'm not too worried about it. A window break. Advent is definitely moving around. The ideal, of course, would be to get up on the roof of that shopping mall. There is a pipe over there. So let's see if we can do that. We haven't encountered any aliens. Of course, no plan survives contact with the enemy, so they say.
That's affirmative.
So when we find the first squad, we'll have to reevaluate what we're planning. There is at least some better cover over here.
Copy that.
Which is nice. First mission is not usually totally necessary to play super optimally in order to do well, let's say, but there's no reason to let our guard down just because it's the first mission.
Good to go. Getting it done. Stepping off. Location confirmed. Already there. Shh. I think I heard something.
All right, looks like they're coming some advent to our left over there. Go ahead and move up to the roof.
Moving on target location.
We can move to there. Let's see if we see anything. Nope, still nothing. Okay. This is the back of the map over here. Even if we can't use this high ground covers a lot of the map that we can't see currently, so there's a pretty good chance we'll be able to use at least some of it, or at least some of the encounters.
Affirmative. Go, go, go. Confirmed.
Up you go.
Time to motor.
Can't quite make it.
Copy that.
Because you are slow. Oh. I forgot
about
you.
Covered. Hostiles on the move.
All right, let's move you. These aren't connected, huh? All right, let's go ahead and move you to there. Now nothing.
That's affirmative. Double time.
Eventually, we will find aliens on this map, I promise you. They are here.
Go, go, go.
Move, move, move.
watch. Got it covered.
I have to save that guy on the ground for last, because he's the one who's giving me sight on these civilians, so I'm automatically pathing around their radius of vision. If I moved him so that I couldn't see them, then I'd have to manually remember where it is and path around it. You can only make
I'm
it
all over it.
Why don't you just move along the ground here?
Move, move, move!
That way you can kind of keep up and we don't have to...
They're moving out!
Alright, well, let's move you to here.
Heading there now.
Maybe we can see them, finally. Nothing. I think we can be pretty sure that this whole side of the map has no aliens in it.
Closing on target position now.
Heading to that location.
Gets forward a little bit. Maybe you're pretty
headed
fast.
There now.
Maybe I'll poke you out to there. Wow, still nothing, huh? Alright.
Let's do this.
About here. Still nothing, huh? Can't move like that. I have to move to there and then to there.
Got it. Moving.
If we move into that spot, we'll get spotted. That's what I meant by manually pathing around. Maybe we'll just keep moving this way for now and see. Let him move to there. Check out this building over here.
Heading there now.
Moving to designated coordinates.
On my way.
Yes,
scavenge. What was that?
There they are, finally.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Of course, they're right on top of each
other.
These
guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
I wonder if we couldn't find them. Let's see. You are blocking access to that pipe, which is very annoying. There's a second level we could get to? There is... I think... Let's see how to do it, though. Well, I would prefer not to fight both groups at once, obviously. Really too bad about that pipe. And the other pipe is obviously too close to where they're currently at. Is another one behind the building. Looks like it is theoretically accessible. We could send like one of our fastest people to try and get to it. Like you.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
That one's clear, so you could probably get up on the roof. We can also, there are some nice ground floor windows there. Kind of depends on which direction they move, though. Sorry about that. That's something I had to quickly deal with off camera. We're currently in partial cover. Go ahead and move to
position
there.
Confirmed.
And we'll see what direction these guys move. And you can move to this cover.
Heading to that location.
It's pretty unlikely to really shut off from there.
Got it covered.
I'm on it. Affirmative. Covering now.
Hey, this group's moving towards us. Hopefully they'll split up. Okay, good. That's what I like to see. They're still in view, though, so we still have to fight both of them at once if we trigger them now. Then you up there. Send you around here. You can open this door and get inside the factory. Give them one more turn. You. Where's a relatively safe place to move you? I guess we'll have to fall back.
Understood. Moving out.
That looks pretty good.
Eyes on the prize.
So hopefully we'll be able to go on them next time. We should have waited on the roof of that other building. But the other group is gone.
Moving to designated position.
really have a shot from up there.
Headed there now.
That's okay. I think we have enough people that have shots that it's worth going on these guys. It's really rough with you. You can take the shot. You move up to there. Overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Two of you left. Alright, who do we want to shoot at? Yeah, go ahead and shoot at the officer. A miss! Wonderful way to start off a new XCOM 2 campaign. Killed two of them. That's fine.
I'm all right.
At least he can't hit either.
I'm doing something.
All right, you want to take another shot at that?
Hit the armor. Toss me
damage.
Some ammo.
Might Let's wake up this. The other group. But that's a pretty good shot.
You see that?
That's why I sent you up there. Reload,
Back
and
in.
Then take the shots. A lot of bad aim soldiers on the squad, don't we?
On the margins.
Let's do this. Enemy is still
kind of comical at this point.
Let's do this.
There we go, finally.
By the numbers.
By the numbers, I think not.
Ready to go. Covering now.
Ready to engage. Watch.
All right. So, is there a way to get up to that level? I actually don't think that there is. You're in here. Yeah, there's no way for you to get up there. Alright, let's move up.
Heading out.
To there. Now the concealment's busted. At least we don't have to worry about this anymore.
It is clear.
Move to there.
Sure thing.
Move to there. Forward quite yet.
Double
time. There.
No need to ask twice.
Come get some.
I'm on it. Stay there this turn.
Copy that.
Scanning.
Scanning.
Location confirmed. Sure thing. Here I come.
If there's any move that's going to find him, it's most likely to be that one. No. Nothing. Such shy aliens.
Let's move already.
There they are. Sure enough, we found both of the other groups right on top of each other.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Go ahead and move up. So many soldiers, we ought to find a way to flashbang most of them. Did I get this one on the outside too? Just totally can't see. Oh well.
Flash,
it's definitely the only way to get the sexoid. Alright, that got all three of those. So now there's just these three that aren't disoriented. Like he gets the gunner. Alright, so now there's just that one that's not disoriented. cannot get anybody.
Better close your eyes.
Go ahead and disorient the trooper. Shots on them next round.
That all you got?
All right. Like that. Turn of them not doing much. Not too worried about that overwatch on that gunner. He's still disoriented.
No problem, boss.
Flanking shot on him, but he's going to be easy to kill. I want you to take your shot through low cover.
Not too shabby.
We need to get some more flashbangs on off on them for next turn.
Absolutely.
You have one available. Those guys. Shot. Thrilled with that position,
but it
should be at least okay.
There
shit. Weapons burning ammo fast.
Great. Alright. We're gonna have to move to here.
Not a problem.
Try that again.
That's right. Let's move already.
What's over there? I'm on it.
Watch from there.
You go, go, go!
We have one of them that's not disoriented, that guy. Let's see what he does.
That was close.
Watch on the guy up on the roof pays off.
Incoming fire.
You're just giving me the casual flank on that engineer.
Not a problem.
Sectoid.
Moving to position.
You take the flank on the engineer. You don't have a flashbang anyway. Use the high cover where it's available.
That's how it's done.
All right, is it just the two of them left? Flashbang anyway. Go ahead and take the shot on the sector. Okay, nice hit. You can flank the counter from there.
Negative damage.
And
no
miss. You can flank the gunner from here. And not kill him. And you can flank the gunner from here. Oh no, you can't. Got to kill that one.
Who's keeping score?
Just leaves the sectoid. Keep him disoriented.
I'm all over it.
All right, what's he gonna do? He's out of places to run. It's basically what that says. Corner.
There you go.
Positive confirmation. Area secured. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
All right. Well, that took a really long time. But we flawlessed it. And we got all the loot, so yeah, can't really complain too much, except that it took so long, and we missed so many shots, but I guess that's XCOM. I mean, you're gonna miss shots, so I shouldn't be too upset about that. Successful shot was like 79%. That doesn't seem right. Is that the percentage that we...
Let's hope they all go that smooth, Commander. Great work.
Alright, well, let's see what we get. Alright. 5 health. Okay, that looks good. You're our infantry. Okay, I can live with that. You're a shinobi, 4 health, 15 mobility. Yep, I can live with that too. You're specialist. Specialist with terrible aim. Now, you have 5 health at least. Okay, 17 mobility, 4 health, 58 aim. Yeah, okay. I'll take it. Alright, our highest aimed soldier became a grenadier. That's a little unfortunate. Which means one of you became probably a worthless sharpshooter. He has 64 aim gunner. Oh no. 73 aim sharpshooter. Okay. Alright, that's okay. I don't know how much you get when you become a sharpshooter, but that's decent. It's just the gunner that's a little unfortunate, but... That's all right. All right, we got, what did we get? Illyrium Core, PCS Psi, PCS Combat Awareness. And we got all of the corpses because we didn't use any explosives.
Incoming transmission. All right,
so I'm going to end this episode here. Thanks for watching, everybody. Since this is the first episode of a new series, I'd appreciate it if you liked the video. And, of course, subscribe to the channel if you want to see how this turns out. Hopefully, it will go better than my previous attempts at the Long War have gone. And I will see you guys next time.
I probably wouldn't.
Until then, have a terrific day.